what's up, guys? So we're back here. So here we are. We're here with everybody. Everybody made it on time. Nobody was late to anything. So we just got out of the Arizona game. It was quite crazy. We won. It was bonkers. I will say, look.
Everybody's there. Look at that.
A good time. We're gonna hop on the bus. You know, hop in first class. We're going to Vegas. Play some Vegas. Get some down under. You know what I'm saying? We're going down under. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be yummy.
I'm so excited. I'm excited.
Whoever doesn't want to go to Chuck E. Cheese. You know what I'm saying? We got options. So it's gonna be crazy. Yeah, I mean, I'll see you guys when we're in the bus or the plane or one of those two. Okay, bye.
What's up, guys? It's your boy, Sea Dog, and your other boy, Dog.
Our dog. They call me the doctor.
Is it a video or a vlog? Back to another vlog. You can see here we're out with the FT-17 and the T-220R.
Right there.
Yeah, we've got Ryan. He's gay, which is cool.
I guess that's one way to
like, subscribe, and comment your favorite of something. I don't know.
Who do you think is gonna get arrested first? Look at this! Wow! Someone get in front of the jet engine. So yeah, now we're loading the plane now. So here's everybody. Look at this. Oh, no. It's raining. Bus now. Ooh. We riding in luxury now.
Are we really?
I think so.
I guess.
All right, I guess.
I vlogged on the plane. I vlogged getting out of the plane.
It was a good time. I am. I know what I'm doing. No, it's fine. Dude, Jordan's been spotted. I haven't seen Jordan in so long. We'll vlog when we get there, when we need to get there. You know what I'm saying? Hey, what's up, guys? So we're back here at the vlog. We're here at the Luxor now. Look, say hi to everybody. Wow, everybody's so pumped. My cuddle buddy Aiden, and we have my other cuddle buddy Ryan, and everyone's walking to the other tower because apparently we messed up. So, you know, there's everybody.
It's gonna be a good time. Everyone's having a ball. Tim, there's Tim.
Hey, look at you boys. You know.
He's gay. Everyone's going crazy. See that? It's gonna be a good trip. I can just feel it.
We might win.
I don't know. I can't guarantee it. Excited? Probably not. But I mean, high hopes, right? Oh, here we settled in, guys.
Wow.
Yeah, we made it to the hotel room. Everything's good. Yeah, we made it. Look, we had the grilled cheese ingredients over here on the table. the beef steak, and we got the two cheeses. That should last us for a little bit. The Kardashians. That's not the Kardashians. What's up, guys? So we're here at the Johnny Rockets burger place, and we're gonna do a taste test. You get
burger.
What did you get?
Beyond burger.
Oh shoot, I got burger too. All right, who's doing first taste test? Both at the same time, if you want. Oh lord. All right, now say what you think.
It's definitely a burger.
My turn, guys. You ready for this?
I really like the shapes.
Ooh, look at that. Oh, shoot, they put onion in it. I'm a super. It's just in and out. I'm gonna be honest.
It really is, yeah.
It really is just in and out. Well, anyway, we'll enjoy our little dinner date here. We'll see you guys later. What's up, guys? So we're here on the bus, and it's a little bit of a slow morning, but we, you know, we're a little bit pumped for game day. No biggie. Here's the final survivors. Okay, and then we got Aiden back there. He survived. Savvy, and then we have Jordan over there. But look, they're passing away money. Wow. Someone's chilling. You know, there's everyone else. All the other Saxes are on bus too, so that's kind of awkward. But you know, no biggie. We'll be fine. We'll see you probably at the stadium. So that'd be cool. Hey, what's up, guys? So now we're in the Allegiant Stadium, and we just made it past security. It's gonna be a good day. It's gonna be a good day. Hopefully, it's game day. It's game day. Of course, it's gonna be a good day. So you know, join ourselves. Hopefully, I don't get kicked out or anything. It's gonna be awkward. You know, there's everybody there. We just vibing. Waiting for the rest of the section. They kind of slacking, but no biggie. I forgive them. So yeah.
It's gonna be a good day, I think.
What's your cheese?
Raul vlog.
Oh my god. Hey, Raul vlog.
We're the stadium.
Happy Friday. We made it in the stadium.
It's what day?
It's the
what
vlog?
Day?
It's Friday.
It's Sunday.
Happy Friday. Oh.
Dude, it's crazy, the stadium. Look, it's
what are your thoughts on the stadium,
big.
Raul?
Not what I thought it would look like from the inside.
Yeah, Razor Stadium. One of seven.
One of seven.
I'd say this is a solid six stadium.
Thank you. Alley review. So, yeah. About being in Vegas. I hear that. Man, a few words. Definitely. So, we're gonna rehearse now or something, so it's gonna be good. Guys, we're at our next stop now. We are setting up, I repeat, we are setting up. Look at that, wow. Wow. Look, that guy's taking pictures, it's a good time. Look at that. Everyone's setting up. Swell time, we're gonna have a bomb rehearsal. Fantastic, as my section leader says. It's gonna be a good time. What's up, guys? So we're back here. We're rehearsing right now. There's Addison. This is, look, it's everybody else. Wow. That's crazy. There's more people over there. I got to vlog. I have to. I'm like Zag. So far, the rehearsal's going okay. It's just a little rough, but I mean, that's even fun. Do you mind? I got numbers to keep up. I got a couple. I got, you know. Not a, you know, at least 12, yeah. That's pretty much what Allie has, right? All right, guys.
Comment down below if we should do a collab with Allie.
Ring that ring button.
Like button.
Buttons. Just ring them.
Button. Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Oh shoot, Jordan.
Yo, what's up, gamers? Jordan? Are you ready for an absolutely lovely day of beating USC? We're gonna 2-0 them, you already know.
That's right, that's right.
Hunter's going crazy over me vlogging, but no biggie. What?
Oh shoot, we were resetting. Oh shoot, we're gonna go again. All right, wish us luck this time. Look about.
Guys, you guys won't believe who just pulled up. Not Cooper, no, but like, we were doing right. Everyone's going crazy over Ryan, but look at that. Look, what's over there?
It's the USC band. Shoo, we're gonna get in a gang fight.
Shoo. Oh, look, it's Ryan.
I'm fabulous.
You're fabulous.
I'm fabulous.
You're the one we all can see. It's all about you.
It's all about
you. So yeah, that's crazy. They got here during basket case, which is like 20 minutes.
Here's Bajorn, bro. Look.
Oh my god!
Pog. Shoot, it's Bajorn. So yeah. Look, it's Bajorn.
Oh my god!
Shoot, he was in my bubble.
That's crazy.
Line right now for America's Beautiful. There's Vix, you know. We did pretty good. Oh, there's Natalie.
Anyway, so we're joined today by our buddies. The
greatest marching band in the history of the universe.
And so here's how this is going to work. We're going to do it live. Ready? Please get in your dot.
Hey, so what's up, guys? So we're loading up the truck right now. And look, it's our nice little truck, and everyone's having fun. Look. We were dissing on USC a while ago, but oh yeah, we're respect. But look, it's can you guess whose truck that is?
Oh my god!
He's gay. Oh shoot, they got embarrassed, bro. They're leaving.
Pretty much it. That's what we're doing.
All right. Anyway, so we're gonna load up. See you guys later.
What's up, guys? So right now we're eating lunch and we're trying to pack the calories because we're gonna be walking and marching and game day. So here we have everybody. You feel comfortable with sharing a little detail about your day so far? First customer here. State your name. Fine, state your name. Waffles. That's right. Waffles, pancakes. Waffles or pancakes. Oh, shoot. Yeah.
Depends.
Cooper?
Grilled cheese.
Yeah.
Where'd you find a grilled cheese?
Yeah, where did you find
the grilled cheese?
Okay.
Ryan. How's your omelet?
Chicken slap. It does slap. I love that chicken.
Myself a taco. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright, see ya later.
Turn down for what? Turn down for what? Turn down for what?
Hey, what's up, guys? So we're here at the bus and we just, you know, we got prepped and ready. Look, there's Ryan again.
Thank you.
Oh no, it's okay. It's okay.
I'm so happy to be here right now, you guys. This is like a once in a year opportunity.
Out of all the Pac-12 Championship games I've been to, this is definitely the first one and the one.
Yeah,
it's the best one. It is the best one. Here's everybody.
Championship. This is one of them. I found it.
They're songs, and I don't know how I feel about it.
Hey,
so we're playing the waiting game now, and it's gonna be a good time. Everyone's going. Wow.
People are going, the securities are there. Cool, cool. Look, there's a plane over there. Well, now we're just waiting. We're gonna dance or something, I think. So that's gonna be cool. So here's everybody. We're having a grand old time again. When are we not balling? Honestly, every day, all day, anywhere. We're in Vegas right now. We balling. Yeah, we don't talk about that. That's different though. USU is still being mean, but we don't care at this point. What is it? SUU? USC still being mean. Oh, okay. I thought it was like Southern California, but that probably makes more sense.
No, that was made up, actually.
Oh, okay, my bad.
The spoiled children made that one.
I don't want to be in there.
You want to be in the vlog? So, yeah, here's everybody. We're still at the Luxor, you know. Look, it's Disneyland over there. That's where we're going next. A good time. So yeah, we'll see where this goes. We're warming up, so wish us luck on that. And if we do good in warming up, then we probably win. I don't know. That's usually how it goes. So, see you. Hey, what's up, guys? So we're back here on the vlog, but now we're in the stadium. We found our spots. We're right next behind the in front of the thing, so we're probably gonna lose our hearing, but that's fine. It's worth it. It's game day. Look, we're at the stadium right now. Everyone's having a fun time. I guess it's cool. Yeah, Vix right there. Hey, Vix. There you got, you know, Aiden and everybody else. So it's good so far. Everybody having a good time. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the vlog. So, last you saw us, we were tied, but guess what?
We're going to the mountain.
We did it! It was, oh my god. I mean, it's not over yet, but still, come on. I guess the next vlog is gonna be at the Rose Bowl. Hey, what's up, guys? We made it alive. Look at the score. Look at the time. Everyone's excited. Look, excited. Cooper's excited. Vix is excited. Everyone's having a great time. Oh man, look at that. Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. So now we're down in the field. How's everybody? Look, we had a good time. We took a picture, and it was a family picture. It was nice. Okay, we went like this, because they went like this, and they went like that, and it was funny. It was a good time. For me, it was a good time. Look, wow. This is how it feels like to be Beyonce.
Oh, really?
It is. It's a good game. There was ups and downs, but in the end, we came on top. It's gonna die. But that's fine. My knees keep on locking, so I think I might just lose my knee privileges soon enough. But it's fine. And I gotta give my meat stick to Aiden now, so that's a loss, I guess. But other than that, it was a good game. It was a great game. So I will see you in the Rose Bowl. And where's the Rose Bowl at? Pasadena.
Hi, Elliot is going to mess up some
pickles right now.
My name is Allison Biana, and I will be eating my first pickle right now. Well, not my first pickle. This light is so bright. Pickle number one. Cheers. I'm not out here.
We're not ready.
Nice pickle. Ew.
Did you get the spit cam in here?
That was disgusting.
All right, that's enough footage.
It's the taste of victory.
That was my if we went to the roast.
Welcome back to the vlog, we're in the bus now.
Hey! Where are we going?
That's right.
Yeah, we'll make it to the airport.
Shoot, you're gonna go feral? That's like three more than I'm eating. That's crazy. We'll make a quick stop at Salt Lake and then we'll have to go. Hey, what's up, guys? We're back in Salt Lake City, as you can tell by breath. There's everybody trying to get the stuff out of the plane. It's a good time. Yeah, and sad and alone and tired and sleepy. So that was kind of a fun trip. So I guess I'll edit this eventually, put it out, hopefully. And like I said, next vlog will probably be in the Rose Bowl, so stick around for that one. That'll be fun. Alright, well, it's been quite a trip. I wish you guys luck.